What's up, rail fans? Welcome to another edition of Rail Fanning Vibes. Right now, we are currently lit up for a northbound, southbound CSX train for the number one track southbound to go southbound. So, just as soon as it gets here, we'll pick it up from there. Okay, rail fans, rail fanning vibes in full effect. Welcome back, rail fans. And like I said, we have a southbound. We're lit up for southbound CSX train down track one. And I can hear him. I can hear the engines growling back there. See a headlight flash around here. See the headlight. Now you hear the horn. Here we go. It's showtime. Hope you got your popcorn. CSX in action. 5207. 444s. 444s. Southbound intermodal double stack train. Rail fanning vibes. Giving you your medicine this afternoon. And I don't know if you can see, but he did knock down the signal. It's possible we can have a DPU on this nonsense. Just keep our fingers crossed. Now we have bare tables. Now back to stacks. Rail fanning vibes, giving it to you the way you want, the way you like it. Yes, sir. Dayton, Ohio. Thank you. would be nice if we could get a train meet right here. But the odds are kind of slim. But it's okay, we got CSX. Oh, we got a Humpty Dumpty, as I call him, in the middle right there. Good old Humpty Dumpty. Looks like he's picked it up just a bit. Do it in another notch. He's picked it up just a little bit. Make sure you like this video, share this video, leave a comment, subscribe to Rail Fan and Vibes. Beautiful intermodal double stack here. Across from Washington Street. I wonder, do we have a DPU on this train? Makes me wonder, in the middle or on the end? Don't know, but we will definitely find out shortly here. Rail Fan and Vibes in effect. CSX funking up Washington Street, Dayton, Ohio. Land of the funk. And there goes our southbound intermodal double stack. With style and grace. And with that, rail fans, once again, like this video, share this video, subscribe to Rail Fanning Vibes. Peace out.